Clock is ticking for some Northeast Ohio organizations to grab their portion of a lawsuit settlement.
5 on Your Side investigator Sarah Buddison has been following the trail of mishandled money for months. Sarah, how can organizations make sure they're reimbursed?
Danita, any organization that thinks they're owed money should immediately contact the settlement coordinator because claims must be postmarked by tomorrow. In July, the Ohio Bureau of Workers' Compensation settled a class action lawsuit. The Bureau agreed to pay back $420 million to about 270,000 Ohio businesses, churches, and charities. The lawsuit alleged the Bureau of Workers' Compensation overcharged the organizations between 2001 and 2008. Individual employers were forced to pay higher premiums than those in groups. Again, if you think your organization is owed money, call 1-800-231-4757 immediately and be ready with your BWC policy number and tax ID number. Live on 5, I'm investigator Sarah Buddison, News Channel 5.